So the other day I got given a guitar. I know, given a guitar, it's crazy these days, but of a really nice woman. But she requested that I turned it into a lamp. It is something I do here, but I just can't do it. It's actually not that bad. Like, stags are all right, but they're good for beginners. And it's just not knackered enough. So I'm just gonna give it a good setup. A once over, and see if we can give it to a good home. Perfect for a beginner, someone just starting out, you know. Normally my first test I do on a guitar is just choking out test, you know, just to make sure it plays clean enough. Because then, you know, if I've got to level anything, then I know from the start. So it could be better, but these strings are kind of rusty and they're kind of knackered, and I can see it isn't really set up very well to start with. So I'm happy with that. It's not perfect, but I don't see it being a very big issue. And then just a quick sort of plug in to make sure, you know, there's nothing massively wrong with this area. So just a quick twiddle with the knobs. Decent start. You alright there?
You alright, mate? Could I have
some
number 9 strings, electric?
Yeah, Daddario, early balls, rotos.
I'll have the Daddario, please.
Yeah.
A set of acoustic strings as well.
Daddarios again?
Yeah,
mate. Nice one, cheers, thanks a lot. Thank you. So what I'm doing now is I'm waiting for that neck to fully dry. When you oil a neck, that's the thing that's going to take the longest on a like a basic setup, in my opinion anyway. So that's why I start with that first, to clean the frets down. And then after that, you clean the body. And by the time you clean the body, especially on black guitars, stop buying black guitars, man. They take ages to clean. Aye, so once that's all done, you come back to the neck and hopefully it's dry. If not, you make yourself another coffee and you can, yeah? Sound. You'll be with you in a bit.
Thank you.
You know, me cleaning this guitar is like spitting in the rain. It's just not going to make a difference. It's a black guitar. But anyhow, all done. Decent little stag guitar, and it's going to be perfect for a beginner, someone starting out on their guitar journey. Nice and clean. Excuse my left-handedness. I mean, look, if you're down that neck of the woods anyway, you're not my friend. Anyway, right, so thanks for watching. And I might be making more videos like this soon. And if you like it, I don't know, like it. But if you didn't, off.